My understanding of God is that God loves us. Like, God lets us make the choices out of love, because if God was not a loving God, God would kind of order you around. Like, It's not a loving choice to be like, hey, you have to do everything I tell you to do.
Right.
You wouldn't want to be in a marriage with somebody like that.
No.
Ideally, like, a marriage is about, like, choosing two people. And, like, God allows people to choose God or not choose God.
Right. Yeah.
So part of the deal that comes with that is that people make evil choices.
Mm-hmm.